Hey guys, you're my last time here, and I'm doing a live reaction to Fairy Tale 419, The Message of Dun dun dun. Alright, let's just begin, let's get into it. Okay, it's been a while since I've done an anime video, so. And of course. Yes, X792 Kaku Castle Mercurius? Okay. Crocodile as an innocence released, free to go! Yep. He made a complete mess of the Grand Magic Games. Partially destroyed Don's food. Let's just chalk it up to you for exuberance. She's laughing. Majesty. Kick him out. Lucy. She's in trade. Oh my gosh, she still hasn't drained in tears. Oh, whatever the amount of tears is. Okay, let's just keep going. Looks like you got acquitted. Lucy, you came to see us all by yourself. Why isn't the rest of Fairy Tale with you? Yeah, they don't exist anymore. For a while. That's right, you don't know, do you? Sad, because Fairy Tale broke up. Yeah, why did they break up? Nobody knows. I suppose it was just for dramatic effect, really. This is pretty cool. So, but come, why? Yeah, man, that was asking the question we all asked. Yeah, he's probably dead, hopefully. I'm going to wash Azure's brains in, then he had block out what's up to this. You see, I'm glad not to be shard, you know? But anyhow. Guess you didn't hear us talk, huh? You could at least leave his post. Master's missing. Everyone just got this like a raise. I can't believe this. And everyone was looking at the girl just breaking up. I wonder. Well, how else could it have happened? Even if Gramps told them to break up, they could have just refused. Loxus could have easily taken over as the next master. Do you really have the right to say that, Dazzy? Huh? After all, you didn't even ever think of the girl, did you? You didn't discuss it with anyone when you just went off on your own journey. I'm sorry. You and Happy probably have a lot on your mind. I'm sure things are the same for Master and everyone else. What's this? This is your crew, Lucy, so you've been living in Crocus. What the hell is that? I don't guess. You probably don't have anywhere to stay, do you? I'll let you crash here. Oh, Chris. Don't you dare damage anything. Just set foot into my bedroom. That's the first place to go on, isn't it? What did I just say? Why did he summon Abby? Okay, well, because she's as weak as she was 2 years ago. And only one thing to do is strip. That's gonna be I got the pants ready to go. The maturity level shown by Natsu is unbelievably amazing. The character development that he's just been through. It's just, honestly, I'm shocked that he's this good. Something about his own sleep. Okay, something. Huh? What's all this? Plus, it's like Lucy's obsession with him. Guess I'm gonna hear from now too. Okay. Running. Are you seriously kidding me? This is like the most blatant One Piece ripoff I've ever seen in my life. Man, I guess. Hurry up. Erase this. What day you do this to our car? I don't think you can do this. It's not even possible. The flame and... How's the flame staying with the manga? Okay. You leave the culprit to eat enough to drag me off. You're gonna do it. Go big or go home. Take a flight with Elder Reed. Well, this is an exciting truck, isn't it? Yeah, you guys aren't gonna see most of this, can you? Yeah. In a second, just gonna adjust my settings. There we go. There we go. And... yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Yeah, sorry. Just gonna come up a moment. There we go. Okay, this is bad for you guys, I think. Okay, and go down. Go down. Yeah, oh, that's all I'm talking about. Okay, Your Majesty, I forgive fairy tales, whatever. Cool, chemistry, bro. Go knock on that, Lucy. Don't worry, the flame can disappear. How did he do this? I'm still wondering. Yeah, I can do it if you just believe, of course, you know, friendship, feelings, do everything, anything. Something like jump, yeah, you can't really. And okay, come on, happy face, let's go, woo! And little cool thought. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, okay, that was very tough one, my G. Yeah, it's all right. Let's see, how do I do a sign in his own webcam recording? Yeah, it was a right chapter. Just, you know, dragged on a bit, I think it could have been a lot quicker just to revive the guild. Not so clearly how's it going up. But, you know, he never will, so it's fine. Not much to say, really. Fairy Tail's obviously going to be revived, there was never any doubt about that. And, yeah, so, see you next time.